shock report, Obama warned Trump about one of his top officials. Can you guess who it is? Sometimes, the liberals can get things right by accident. Even a broken clock is right twice a day. And Barack Hussein Obama may well be that broken clock. As it happens, he warned President Donald Trump about one scandal that, to this day, it's distracting the nation from more important matters. And the president did not take his advice. Well, we can't blame him, it's an advice coming from Barack Obama after all. But considering the fact that we are still hearing Michael Flynn did this and that, we are guessing that President Donald Trump wishes he hadn't briefly hired Michael Flynn as his national security advisor. According to our source, My Right American, former President Barack Obama warned President Donald Trump not to hire Michael Flynn as his national security advisor. This warning came 48 hours after Donald Trump won the 2016 election in November, when they both had a 90-minute conversation in the Oval Office. Barack Obama was not a fan of Michael Flynn. But neither was Michael Flynn a fan of Obama's policies. At the time, it seemed like Barack Obama was hiding his sour grapes. He didn't like him because Flynn called him out on being a coward on his foreign policy. But after he lied to Mike Pence, it was clear that the former military man might be a distraction from Trump's agenda. The Defense Intelligence Agency, DIA, approved Flynn's security clearance in January 2016. But Flynn may have failed to disclose a $45,000 payment he received the month before from the Russia-owned news outlet, Russia Today. He attended a gala hosted by the network in Moscow. He sat at the same table with the Russian President Vladimir Putin. DIA said it doesn't have a record of Flynn seeking permission for that payment, a measure he has to take as a former military officer. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.